Welcome to Hamped Up.
Y'all ready for this?
Last Friday, representatives from various districts around Massachusetts voted 193 to 140 in favor of a new format for MIAA postseason play, effectively eliminating district tournaments like Western Mass Championships and creating one big state tournament. We sat down with Kara Sheridan, vice principal at Northampton High School and representative for the Pioneer Valley at the MIAA meeting.
Starting in the fall of 2021, the tournament will shift from sectional tournaments that lead to the state semifinals and finals to a more of a statewide tournament. I voted to support the shift in the tournament structure with the expectation that we would be able to maintain a Western Mass tournament prior to the state tournament happening. I'm worried about maintaining the Western Mass championship traditions. If that wasn't a part of this proposal, the flexibility to include a sectional tournament prior to the state tournament, I would have voted no.
We also sat down with Sean Hart, athletic director at Burlington High School.
What ends up happening is that there would be 32 teams power seeded into the tournament, and then any team that was 500 or better, like the rules are now, would get into a preliminary round game with a chance to play into the tournament. So right now, four different sections of the state, and there's four different ways to get there, four different means by which they get there, and four different amount of games that people play to win a state championship. So overall, the equity and the fairness now is going to be better for all teams in the state of Massachusetts.
We talked with members of our school to get their opinions on the new format.
Like, a lot of the fun of the tournament is getting to play in a Western Mass final game. Even compared to the state final game we played in last year, like, the atmosphere was like no other game I've ever played in. It was probably just like the most incredible sports experience I've ever had, was winning a game at the cage. And to have that taken away is like kind of heartbreaking, I'd honestly say.
I think the new MIAA format could be problematic for Western Mass, just because competing against the Boston area schools and the Cape Cod schools could pose a challenge for us.
I mean, if we can conquer Western Mass, we can conquer Division IV state.
I think a lot of our sports programs are too small and kind of still developing. So I think that putting us in a statewide tournament really puts us at a disadvantage in that respect.
Yeah, I mean, I think we could. I think it's going to be a little bit more of a challenge, but if we work hard and we have the right chemistry, I think we can go as far as we want.
So how are you going to adjust to the change, you know, for your junior season when this gets implemented?
I think this is going to motivate me to work harder, since the Boston teams are going to be a lot better and a better competition.
I encourage people to reach out, ask questions, and share their concerns.